Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu was taken off stage during a campaign rally in Ashkelon and was moved to take cover in a bomb shelter after a rocket was launched from the Gaza Strip. The rocket was, however, shot down.